Well, they also have the UPS inside a trailer.
Oh, that's it right there.
So we're going to go into Arte Crystals, but before I do, I'm going to go find out if you'll give us permission.
Thank you, Carrie ZTV.
Well, yes, we're at Arte Crystals.
Yeah.
He has given us permission, so he's going to get us a card, and we're going to put him on as a featured vendor here at the 22nd Street show. And look at this kyanite. Thank you very much. And do you want to say anything?
Yeah.
Okay, go right ahead.
Yeah.
All right, I'll get him later. So this is wonderful that Arte Crystals, yes, has given us permission to show. Oh, my goodness. He has quite an extensive selection. Come in. Arte Crystals is open to the public. Look, it's sold, but he's leaving it here for the show. Look at these natural faces. I mean, untouched. Oh, somebody carved in the base of this huge mass, but left these natural. This is amazing. Free form. Spheres. Wow. Well, it's just wonderful being here at Arte Crystals. Maybe you'll give us a little interview. If not, well, we'll come back. But look at the size of these spheres here. Arte Crystals at 22nd Street in the very northern tent. They have their... Them and Oceanic Linkways are together in this tent. You know, somebody has done a lot of work to make all these points and polish it. And it's just wonderful. There's a lot of bigger specimens. But look at these natural crystals, the muscovites, blades, and rough, solid crystals of kyanite. That's just the way it comes. These are massive forms. I'm pretty sure it's a metamorphic rock, but don't take me on that. Now, this looks like, oh, tourmalines or beryls. Yes, in matrix now, folks. Down here at Arte Crystals. Oh, look at this. Look at the size of these. So, this is just wonderful. All natural shape and all natural crystals in matrix. So they also do the Sainte Marie, the Munich show, the Denver, of course, and Tucson. So this is where they're at. And wow, just look at this though. I mean, massive kyanite crystals. It's such a gorgeous color, too. So, wow, what do we jump right into here? Look at this rough. Good cutting quality. What is this mineral?
Aquamarine.
This is aqua? Oh, look at the sizes of it. Those are natural crystals, too. Aquamarine, folks. And this? Rhodochrosite? Maybe not. I don't know. Well, I like to verify it before I spout off what something is or is not. But he's so busy, they just opened up here at 22nd Street. But look at some of these things you can pick up here at the show. Look at this doubly terminated smoky. And look at the size of some of this stuff. And colors. All here at 22nd Street. That's right. Oh, look at this. I mean, there's some cutting material there, folks. And there's large bags of rough. Look at this. There are carved skulls. Now, this is rose quartz, smoky, smoky quartz. Oh, look at this. Now, how they did that. It's got amethyst and smoky quartz all at the same time. So it's just amazing. Yeah. Well, I'll be right back from KRAZ-TV Inside with Arte Crystals here in 22nd Street.